Hey guys, before we begin, I would like to thank you for over 250 subscribers. You guys are the best, and I hope you enjoy this video. Hey, what's going on guys? Cetona12 here, and welcome back to, my iPhone. Now, I don't know if this is gonna work, because I did previously pre-record it, I pre-recorded this episode, and for some strange reason, the video froze partway through, so I'm gonna have to re-record this whole thing again, which is not fun. I blame Elgato, but then again, that's just me. Excuse me. Cloud saving enable, please. Okay, so just play through this. A portal to mystery. Huh, okay. Let's restart this.
Pretty good at this.
You guys are working way too hard.
You're always looking to one-up us, aren't you? Seriously cool temple.
Yeah, points for Ivor, I guess. This was a good tip.
Well, Jesse?
Order of the Stone, let's get some treasure.
Treasure!
So much for treasure. This cupboard is bare.
Come on, you know how these places work. The treasure's never just out in the open. Fan out and search the place.
Right. I'm gonna use that too.
getting somewhere.
Okay. I think this is the order. Okay. Never mind me then.
Actually would have been disappointed if the floor didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
This kind of reminds me of when we first found the Order's temple. We were such a scared bunch of noobs back then.
Wow, yeah, that feels like it was, I don't know, a million years ago. We packed a lot in since then.
And to think, that was just the beginning.
Yeah. That was before we'd fought Wither Storms, hung out with Enderman, reunited the Order. So crazy.
So what are we doing now?
Bingo!
Reminds me of that time when you got a cake from that witch's hut, and I was super jealous of you. It's just, I really love cake.
Right? Cake is the best! It's totally my favorite. Or a top three, at least.
You've got discerning taste, Jesse. I respect that.
Huh. A pumpkin, not bad. I suppose that could be useful if we run into Enderman. And looks like we've got one more thing in here. It's...
Flint and steel? Glowy? Flint and steel?
What did you find?
What are you guys talking about? Whoa! That's super cool!
I've never seen flint and steel like that before.
It's enchanted, it's rare, and now it belongs to Jesse.
Ah! Whoa, 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 that's so cool! You gotta try it out!
Okay, flint and steel, do your thing. Definitely never seen flint and steel do that before.
Uh-oh.
Oh, snap.
Looks like some monsters have a death wish.
So what's the plan? If you ask me, it seems like a good time for a secret handshake.
Olivia, prep the redstone wrap!
Nearly there! Okay,
let's do the easy one.
Good job, Jesse. Worked perfectly.
Whoa.
You've so got to teach me how to make one of those.
Yeah, pretty spectacular.
Ugh, all these mobs. Where does it end?
Oh, no!
dude. Let's get you out of here.
Well, that
I tell you guys, doing that never gets old. Woo!
Yeah, it's not too bad. Killing a bunch of monsters, getting sweet treasure.
Like that flint and steel thing? You gotta try it again.
I'd be curious to see it again, too. I'm dying to know how it works.
Okay, what should I burn first?
The grass! No, that stump! Whoa, whoa!
Well, well. Where'd you get the new toy?
Who the
looks
hell
a little, sophisticated for you, Jesse.
Order of the losers.
Yeah, losers.
Ugh, who let you guys out of your cave?
Ugh, what grief are you here to give us now?
Look who's talking.
So what are you ocelots doing here anyway?
The ocelots were Lucas's gang. We ditched that name just like we ditched him.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze Rods now.
Blaze Rods!
Shut up, Gil.
Oh, that's too bad. I thought ocelots was way cooler.
That's what I said.
Shut up, Gil. Hey, where's Lucas, huh? The minute the Order decided you were cool...
For whatever reason...
He wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You take that back!
No.
Hey, Lucas is 10 times the guy you are.
Jeez, what is up with you creeps? I can't believe Lucas wanted to risk his neck to go save you guys.
You probably think that thing makes you so special. Classic Jesse. You take all the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance. That should have been ours.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
There's no shame in being second-rate Aiden. Not everyone can do what the Order of the Stone can.
Well, that's just what I expect from someone as small-minded as you, Jesse. Hand over the flint and steel, Jesse. Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one.
Find your own shit.
It's supposed to be mine.
Go find your own stuff, Aiden.
It's not enough that you gotta save the world. You had to go and take all the world's best stuff, too. So, if I want my own stuff, that means I need to take it from you.
I'm tired of listening to your jaw flap.
You don't touch me. Some hero you are, Jesse.
Let's just go home, you guys. These blaze rods aren't worth it.
Huh. So true.
Fine. What hope do we have when heroes like you are throwing your weight around like this? It's not always going to be this way, though. Come on, you guys. Let's get out of here.
Blaze rods!
Ooh, I told you to shut up! Look out, Jesse.
I don't remember him being that angry before.
Wow, they scared easy, didn't they?
Not easy enough for my taste. We should be careful. He seems different. Scarier.
Man, and all because he wanted that flint and steel. What are you gonna do with it?
Ivor's the one that told us about this temple. He might know something about it.
Hopefully Ivor can tell us more about it.
Okay. So...
Finally starting to recognize stuff again. Feels good to almost be home.
Cheers to that, friend.
I just can't shake what Aiden was saying about us back there. We do get a lot of treasure. And I guess sometimes we might throw our weight around.
What? No. Aiden's got a bad case of treasure envy, pure and simple.
I don't know.
Yeah, not our fault we're so awesome.
I guess so.
Well, no matter what Aiden thinks, there's one thing I know.
What's that?
They think we're awesome.
They're back! You guys, they're back!
Run! Tell everyone that our heroes have returned!
Yep, New Order of the Stone is back in town.
we're back, I'm pretty sure that means it's time to party!
Yeah, Jesse! You're my favorite Order member!
Welcome back!
Wow.
Oh. That wasn't a happy to see us scream.
Wow, that's new. It somehow manages to evoke skulls and tentacles.
Oh, that thing looks completely dangerous.
Not my fault!
Look out!
Help!
Oh, stop your whining! What are your pathetic injuries in comparison to my majestic tower?
Last time what I did was I made the guy keep it.
You're back!
So this time
don't listen to a word these fools tell you.
It's a fire hazard!
And your face is an ugly hazard!
So what's this weird structure?
It's my new house, and also, my gift to the community. If anyone's short on
love,
this is the place to get more. You're welcome! Jesse, all I wanted was what any man wants. A little house of my own, with loads of lava pouring off it.
Ivor, I know you mean well, but your house wants to kill people.
Dude, you made a killer house.
Exactly! Killer!
What about just moving it someplace else? I'm sure...
Move it? Way more lava is going to spill out if we do that.
Right. So, I'm just gonna make you take
it
down.
Well, we have to tear it down. We can't let that monstrosity stand.
It's my house,
tear it down.
Jesse. Sorry, Ivor, but your house is way too much of a hazard to the community. Tear it down, everyone.
Good call.
It's a slippery slope, Jesse. Today, the lava house. Tomorrow, who knows what kind of rules you'll be imposing?
Don't be a sore loser, Ivor.
Haven't seen you around in a while. So what can I do for you?
We just got back from that temple you told us about, the one in the jungle.
What? You did? Yes, great to see you again. Let's do lunch. I'll bring the carrots.
There's no telling who's listening. In the treasure room, 10 minutes.
And bring the thing you found!
Well, if we're gonna tear this down, we better start getting some buckets together to scoop up all the lava. You got any iron?
Oh man, no. I'm all out.
Okay. We better go mine some more. We'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, once we give this majestic
the
funeral it deserves.
Stay out of trouble, you two.
You stay out of trouble.
Good one.
Thanks.
Later, guys!
Come on, let's go find Ivor.
Wow, this place is really shaping up.
Hey guys!
Hi.
You have some pretty cool stuff in here.
Good to see you, buddy.
Crazy stuff.
Hey, Lucas! Great to see you!
It's been a while. I really missed you guys.
We missed you too.
You have so many other treasures. Boy, you've sure been busy. Oh wow. You framed it. I'm him.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I really miss him.
Really miss him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute I can pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning I get to remember all over that he's gone.
I'm so sorry.
Okay.
I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I
distraction.
It's about this weird run-in I had.
Yay.
With Aiden.
Ugh! I hate that guy!
Whatever you said or did, It really got to him.
Yeah, we saw him too. The Order of the Stone and the Blaze Rods are just as friendly as ever.
That's an understatement.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be...
Seriously, how...
Ever since he took over the Ocelot, the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Jealous? Why?
He thinks you're a big bully, Jesse. Looting and keeping all the good stuff for yourself. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited, anyway?
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
First thing he
yeah,
says
I know.
Is
I'm supposed to show it to...
Glow.
You found it!
Yeah! Whoa! Dude, what's wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. Like, you're actually...
I mean, it's got some sort of enchantment on it, but it's just a flint and steel, right?
Jesse, that's not just some sort of enchantment. That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Dramatic.
Wow, so that temple we went to, was that built by these old builders?
That's my suspicion. But it's what's inside the temple that interests me even more! You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource! What a beautiful sight!
Looks like you came back just in time, yeah. Lucas.
Did you just make that up?
No! I found books, mysterious tomes, referencing it on my travels.
Mysterious tomes, huh?
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials. Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place!
Wow! Old builders?
So
learn something new every day.
Wait, like the temple we just got back from? We have to go back there?
Yes! Luckily, you already know the way!
He does have a point. Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries. You know I'm in.
Excellent! I'll pack my adventuring things immediately!
Wait, he's coming?
Wow, sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I, guess I'll take off?
Nope, you're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving!
The amulet is on the ceiling.
This is so exciting! Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but, not my top choice for adventuring companion.
Hey, you can't argue that when it comes to all this ancient history and treasure, Ivor knows a lot.
What's he so excited about, anyway?
Sure, that's true.
These trees are enormous! I love it so much!
He just really gets on my nerves sometimes.
Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be.
So, you think it's the right place then?
Oh yes, Jesse. Oh yes, I very much do.
Wow, it looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere. Petra! Blonde guy! Are you two as excited as I am?
Blonde guy.
I'm not sure that's possible.
What? Huh. Doesn't look like those lava channels work anymore.
Right, the levers do nothing now.
Barely got out of there last night. Doesn't look like it's opening up again anytime soon.
That's all right. I had enough of the spiders and lava and everything that had to offer already.
What is this?
Well, that wasn't there last night. That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you!
Yeah. What he said.
So you
think this Eversource thing is up here?
Hard to say, Jesse. As the story goes, the old builders feared its potential, so they hid it away in a place
promising.
Where it would never be found.
Jesse! What do you see?
It's some kind of portal?
It's just as I imagined. Spectacular.
Ivor, I was just thinking, maybe that treasure...
The Eversource.
Yeah, that. Maybe those old dudes hid it in a portal.
Hiding something in a portal. I like it. That makes a lot of sense.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse. I knew you were good for something.
What's your problem?
Dude, why are you being such a tool?
Your little adventure is over, Jesse. Time to go home. Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Oh, no way!
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends.
Fine. Blaze rods! Clear me a path.
Amazing that despite all this effort, he still gets it. Again.
Let's go!
He still got through.
We've got to follow them. If they get the Eversource, who knows what trouble they'll cause.
Should we go back for Axel and Olivia?
There's no time, Jesse. You can't let Aiden get the Eversource first.
I don't usually like agreeing with Ivor, but he's got a point. Who knows what kind of trouble Aiden could be causing in there?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Whoa!
Don't worry, I've got you!
Oh, you are surprisingly heavy.
I am. The proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much.
There you go. Easy now.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Okay, what just happened?
Everything
How did
happened.
How did the portal even work?
I suppose much the same way a portal to the Nether works, except to an entirely different world.
Hey, you guys see that?
What? I'm starting to think Ivor was right about this being another world.
If that island is a settlement or whatever, that is our best bet to find aid.
A city in the clouds. It almost sounds impossible.
I just don't know how we're gonna reach it.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
Okay, people, you know the drill. What did you guys bring with you?
That's my private business!
Didn't exactly bring a whole lot. Why?
Because we're building a bridge, and it'll take everything we have.
I don't know. Seems like a long way. Do we have enough blocks? I mean, it's really, really far.
Yes.
We have plenty to
do, Lucas.
This island is definitely big enough.
Really?
Yeah, if we dig up this entire island, we should have enough to get us over there.
Speed build.
Stop pushing!
I'm not pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's all edge!
Okay, gang, I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge.
Excellent!
More speed build. And don't know what Ivor's doing.
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off.
Ivor. Seriously? Yeah.
This is in memory of my lava house. Long live lava!
your building. I don't...
Hey there, love what you did with your town.
Yeah, it's very flashy. You helped build it?
You were building. Unauthorized building is against the law.
Wait, there's a law saying people can't build?
Yes, it's forbidden. This makes no sense.
Why is it forbidden?
No sense at all. That's the law?
Okay, I'll bite. Why is building against the law?
This is making me terribly nervous, but... First, those other outsiders, now you!
Other outsiders? Where are they?
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait, come back!
I'm super busy, sorry!
And he's gone. Absolutely brilliant.
I wonder if everyone here is that... nervous.
Wow.
Wow.
It's made of
incredible. What's it made of? It's kind of blind.
This point
looks like it's
was where it froze last time I pre-recorded. So all of this, yeah.
Yes. Clearly, the Eversource is capable of miraculous things.
You'll be surprised to find out what the Eversource is later.
Hey,
I already kind of know what it is. I'm not giving any spoilers.
Can we find it first?
Yes. I'm just getting excited.
And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing, it would be bad.
Well, if we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
I'm starting to think that maybe we should try and keep a low profile while we look for the inn. These people seem pretty suspicious of us.
Agreed.
Hello! It is
look for the inn. That's what I'm trying to do.
Boy, these are some popular crafting tables.
Don't worry, everyone. Your turn will come in time. Please have your materials ready when you approach the crafting table.
I knew I shouldn't have waited so long to eat.
Give cake to him, because why not?
Hey, if you're hungry, you should try this.
If you say so. Holy handouts! That's incredible!
You just ate an entire cake.
Any more of that?
Yeah, sorry, all out.
That's okay. I may just never be happy again until I find more of that cake.
What are you doing?
Hey there.
Are you on the schedule for the furnace this afternoon? Didn't think there were any more appointments today. Hang on. Let me see here. Dale, 10 stone blocks. Oh yes, that went very well.
No appointment for me, thanks. I'm actually looking for the inn.
Milo's place, right? It's back there.
Right, Milo, thanks.
So where was I again? Back here. Now what's this say? This sign. Come on, guys, give me
no building, no crafting, no brewing, no forging, unless with express permission from the founder. All complaints must be registered in person. Okay. That's it, you can stop writing now.
Intense. I'm sorry, I didn't even see that. Okay, never mind that. I didn't even see what that said, so... yeah. This place is strange. If you're not allowed to build, you're not allowed to craft, to burn shit in a furnace. You can't fucking craft. I'm gonna talk to him.
This is a long line just to use a crafting table.
It's always like this.
Yeah, I'm sure.
You sure you don't have any more of that cake?
Afraid not.
It's fine. I'm sure I'll find some other way to fill that void. What can I do for you? I'm so hungry.
It seems pretty inefficient to have everyone sharing one crafting table. Why don't you just build your own? What?
Hey, I don't know what your deal is, but I don't want any part of it. Please leave me alone now. Thank you.
Pretty, intense. What are you doing?
Doing okay, Ivor?
Better than okay! This city is magnificent! You should really take notes for that town of yours!
Yeah, one with a lava house in it. Which people won't like.
can't believe they just built their way right into town.
I know, I've never seen anything like it.
Hello?
Oh my, hello again.
Can we, do anything for you?
Sorry, I'm looking for the inn.
Can you two point me in the direction of the inn?
They must be looking for Milo.
Shh!
I mean, no, we don't know any Milo.
Really? Sure sounds
yeah,
like
really.
You know him.
Okay, we know of him. If you really want to find him...
He's the kind of messy-looking guy.
Suspender's always falling down.
So messy.
Thanks, I guess. Were you two talking about me just now?
No, of course not.
Uh-huh.
Please don't hurt us.
She said, nah.
Just leave you guys alone then. Have a nice day.
Please stop building. It scares me.
What?
Nothing.
What?
We could have almost died just then.
Oh, hush.
How's it going, Lucas?
I'm okay. Just watching these guards. They really mean business.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with them if I...
Going all the way in to the inn. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist. Okay.
Sorry, stranger. Can't come up here.
And where should I put them?
Yes, just keep them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go, go!
Why, hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
Hi, I'm sorry to bother you. Are you Milo?
Yes, that's me. A pleasure to meet you. Don't see many new arrivals here in Sky City. Now, what can I do for you, friend? I'm busy, but I can spare a moment for a friendly stranger.
Right. I heard you talk to the Blaze Rods earlier. What did they want?
Excuse me? Sorry?
Blaze rods. I don't know any blaze rods. You must have been misled. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders. I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
He tell you where to find the blaze rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
He hasn't told you anything yet.
Is he hiding them somewhere?
You sure keep saying I don't know anything, but... Don't
okay,
lie.
Trying to focus on that's two things at once right now.
Fine, if it will make you leave me alone. That Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the Founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps.
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting. Attendance is mandatory.
Alright, what's this?
Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Oh! It's the Founder!
I wonder what this is all about.
Yes. I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Guys, I think I found the blaze rods.
Oh, no.
What are they doing?
People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
A crime?
What
kind
of crime?
Please, please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Now, whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Wait, is that you? Were you the bridge builders?
Obscene! The builders! Atrocious!
Everyone, please.
Well, how could we have known about that? We just got here.
Lucas, shut it! Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant. ignorant of our laws. But I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
To get to that Eversource at whatever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
Am I getting arrested?
Wait! Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
Sorry, I'm going with Milo.
Me too.
Quick, follow me!
Wait,
I'm coming peacefully!
That's them! They're getting away!
After them!
Jesse, run!
Get up!
Run!
I think she's over there! Come on!
Oh, sorry.
Let's get him!
Just in here, yes.
There's nowhere to hide in here. It's a dead end.
Before I take you to any further, you must take an oath.
I think they went this way.
You must swear to never reveal what I'm about to show you.
What?
Do you swear that?
Milo, I don't know if you've forgotten, but there are currently guards chasing us. Are you gonna help us out here or not?
I just hope I was right about you. Philippe? Right this way! This is Build Club. Everything you see before you was built from resources that my people have saved or, obtained.
Man, can't be easy to come by some of this stuff. Nice work.
Wow, and so are you the leader of this little outfit?
Yes, I suppose you could say that. You see, one day, a long time ago, I was just a citizen of Sky City, like any other. I wanted to make a community garden, so I put in a petition for a dirt block, and mercy me, it was granted. But in my excitement and haste to build my garden, I accidentally dropped my new block, and it fell right over the edge.
Yeah.
For my crime, I was tossed into the Founder's dungeons. And I was in there for a very, very long time.
Well, okay, but it was an accident. They can't lock you up for that, can they?
Oh, but they can. It was deemed an egregious wasting of resources. You see, in our world, when something falls over the edge, it is gone. Forever. But I have always believed in my heart that just because building is risky, it doesn't mean that no one should do it. If only I had known you were builders sooner, I would have helped you all escape when I first met you, rather than let your friends be taken. But at least you are here, yes?
I would like to save Lucas. And Ivor, I guess.
Nope.
Is there anything you can do, Milo? Our friends are in trouble.
I'm clearly talking
yes.
To my
I think...
Hey, Milo!
Ah, hello, my friends.
Bringing in outsiders? Seriously?
Pretty hard to keep this a secret club if you just bring people in.
Yeah, we have it hard enough as it is.
Everyone, please!
Guys, don't worry. We're builders just like you.
Yeah, Jesse's right. Just chill out. We're the ones that built that bridge into town today.
Dude!
Milo, jeez! Milo, are you kidding me? The most wanted criminals in the whole city? We gotta turn them in before the guards break our door down. Well, no. Let's not do that.
I assure you, harboring them is worth the risk. They are the epitome of Build Club material.
Builders, I'm not sure. Say them, builders.
Oh, perhaps a challenge?
All right, then. If Milo says you're these amazing builders...
What do I build?
Prove it.
Yeah, build something.
Now, see here. This is all highly disrespectful to my guests. I'm the leader here.
I think I know my way around a crafting table better than any of you chumps.
Oh, cocky. Let's see if you can back that up.
We don't know many recipes, so if you just show us something that they build where you come from.
You're gonna be just fine, Jesse.
Jesse, it took us many weeks to scrape together this inventory. Please, use them for your build.
Oh, thanks.
Build, 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 build,
make something to do with iron.
Anyone got something to take notes with?
No.
Darn. I guess I'll just have to try to remember all this then.
Okay, we're building an iron golem, so...
Meh? Getting nervous yet, Milo?
What? No, of course not.
Sweet mercy!
Jesse, what is that thing? Is it safe?
Fear not, everyone. The golem is under my control and obeys my every whim.
I am so sorry we ever doubted you. Your building is truly magnificent. We all bow to you. I can understand why the guards are after you. I mean, that was awesome.
Right? I told you.
Yeah, we're really sorry. Wowzers.
So sorry.
Yeah.
Hey, these things happen. Apologies totally accepted, dudes. Now, how about that whole getting us into the palace thing?
Yeah, that would be great.
Ah, yes, of course. That is, after all, why you are here. I must say, though, after seeing you in action, your skills are even more impressive than I could have imagined. So impressive that I wonder if I could implore you for a tiny favor.
What kind of favor?
I help you get into the palace. You help me steal the Eversource for my people. Unlimited resources for everyone!
Are you kidding? We had a deal, Milo. You can't keep changing it
around. Yeah, you said you'd help us.
And I am helping you. You just need to know. This is the deal.
Fine.
Now, as for how to get into the palace, according to my informants, the Founder keeps the Eversource behind a secret door located in her throne room.
Dramatic.
Every night, the Founder leaves guards at every door, but there's a single window at the back of the palace that is left unguarded. It's an almost perfect point of entry, but it is far too high. If we can find a way through that window, the Eversource would be practically within our grasp.
Wow, the Founder really outsmarted you guys with all those laws of hers, didn't she?
I don't understand.
Adorable.
Means you guys need to start thinking like builders out there. We're gonna make a ladder.
Building ladders?
Craft a way in?
If you could show us how to craft something that would reach the window, we could get this heist underway.
Please excuse that. That is my watch. That buzzes every hour. Well, it doesn't buzz, it beeps. But, yeah.
Yes! Of course! It seems so simple.
I did it! Hooray!
Amazing!
Hooray! You are one of us, Jesse. We will never forget this day. Okay, my friends. This should take us right into the throne room. Once inside, we will just need to find the secret entrance that the Founder supposedly uses. Isn't it exciting? On our way to changing everything!
Supposedly? We're pinning all of our hopes on supposedly?
Ha! You worry too much. Enjoy the thrill of mystery!
It's not quite a speed build, but...
Then what did she say?
Guards! Everyone hide!
Okay. The throne room was in here.
Yeah, I know. Why are you saying things to me that I already...
Whoa! Oh. Jesse!
Jesse! Petra! Boy, am I glad to see you guys.
Right back at ya.
So glad you two are okay. What happened to you?
We were in the dungeon,
but we broke out. It's a good thing you guys are here. Aiden's going after the Eversource.
Which we obviously can't abide! We're here to get it first!
Fantastic! That is what we are doing as well!
Who's this guy, by the way?
I mean, I assume he's cool, right?
Lucas Ivor, this is Milo. He's the leader of an underground rebellion.
Wow. That's pretty cool.
A pleasure.
Yeah. Hi. Sure.
The Founder's secret entrance is supposed to be somewhere in this throne room.
If it's in here, we'll find it. I'm getting a very door vibe from this.
Yeah. What happened to it?
Just need to make something to activate that redstone circuit again. There's gotta be something in here we can use.
Like a lever. If you can find one of those bad boys, we'll have that secret door open in a snap!
Jesse, what are you doing?
Huh? Sorry.
A cobblestone generator.
Amazing!
Lava and water.
Placed exactly far enough that when they collide, it creates cobblestone. Genius!
That is ingenious.
Dead bush. Barely more than a bundle of sticks. Hopefully no one will miss one dead bush. Perfect. I think that should be everything I need to make a lever now. I get the feeling this is a special tree.
Yes, the ground you're standing on is actually the original island that all of Sky City started from. That tree dropped the saplings that grew into every tree on the island. I may not agree with the Founder's methods, but even I must admit, that's an impressive feat.
Well, that is pretty special. Okay, let's do this. Friend the lever.
Fantastic!
Yeah, didn't know you were watching.
My apologies. It is still just such a thrill to see someone so confident and sure in their building abilities.
What would Olivia say right now? Probably something like,
Jesse, it looks like it doesn't have any power.
Excellent! This is it!
Eversource, here we come.
Yeah, and they're all labeled?
Creeper, zombie, sheep, pigman. Curious.
But what does it mean?
Alright, so let's open the chest. Nothing bad. Oh, an egg.
Huh.
A spoon.
Eggs? The sign says sheep, not eggs.
Might as well throw it and give it a shot? Sheep?
Is that a monster? That's not so bad. Fluffy.
It is fluffy.
Because it's a bloody sheep.
The eggs all have creatures inside them.
And they're all different colors. They must be, you know, color-coded, what's in them.
So she can just spawn things whenever she wants to.
So this must be where the resources come from. Different monsters and creatures, different drops.
Stay on your toes! We're close! Ah, I can't wait!
Let's take a look around.
Weird.
Wow, well, this is pretty weird.
What?
The Eversource. It's just a chicken.
So the chicken lays the eggs, and the eggs make monsters, and the loot from the monsters made this place.
Well, throw it in the minecart and let's get out of here. We're still taking it, right?
The chicken that the entire city depends on? Are you sure that's a good idea?
What are you talking about? We need to bring it to the people. With it, we'll finally be free of the Founder!
But that clucking thing is what we came for!
Ivor, jeez, Lucas is right, we can't just steal...
I'm going so against Ivor in this episode.
We can't just chicken-nap the Eversource, it's the only way these people survive.
What? I thought that was the whole point of this adventure!
I knew it. I knew you were here to steal from me.
She's too fast.
Well, hang on a second. Let's talk about this, okay?
I'm not sure there's anything to talk about.
It's just like I told you, Founder. They're here to steal the Eversource.
Classic Order of the Stone.
You don't say.
What?
No! Don't believe them!
Oh, Aiden, will you just shut up already?
You just expect me to believe a bunch of criminals? Aiden warned me that you were a pack of thieves, and here you are, prepared to make off with the one thing our city depends on to survive.
Boy, when you put it like that, I almost feel bad. Yep, afraid I'm going to be taking the chicken. It's mine now.
What? This is outrageous! Aiden, don't do this.
Somebody order eggs.
I've got Aiden! Save the Founder!
You got me, Lucas?
Back up. Let's see what this is.
I got your back, Lucas! Stay down,
eat
Lucas!
This.
Ooh. Thanks, Jesse.
Why is he even gonna? He's got a missing. What's going on?
Thanks to you, we get to see what really happens when you fall off the islands.
So, sorry I didn't try to save you up there. Guess this is kind of awkward now, huh?
That's certainly one word for it. I can't decide whether I want our death to be painless for my sake or excruciating for yours.
Land!
Impossible. That's impossible! Jesse?
There!
Can we get to it in time?
It's gonna be close!
Great.
Hmm.
I don't believe it.
You, doing okay over there?
I saw.
I can't
don't even
believe
know
it.
Her name, and yeah, it's... Isa.
This has been down here the whole time. I forbade anyone to look for land below us.
Well, land is gonna be a pretty big game changer for you guys. I mean, it's gonna change everything.
Yes. It's all just so enormous. Just grass everywhere. I can barely process what I'm seeing. What do I do now? Once my people see this...
First things first, we're gonna go back up there and kick Aiden's butt.
Getting back up? My word, you're right. We need to do that. I hadn't even thought that far ahead yet.
Some big mistake. He's probably in completely over his head by now.
I can't leave my subjects in whatever trouble they're in. Jesse, will you please help me get back to Sky City? Stop Aiden. My poor subjects. This is terrible.
I'll do it, but I'm doing it for your people, not for you.
Yes, of course. Thank you, Jesse.
Okay, getting back up. Getting back up. Let's see what we've got to work with. That'll work.
What is it?
Get ready to build something huge. Maybe the biggest thing of your life.
What do you mean?
We're gonna build a tower of dirt all the way back up to Sky City. Grab as much dirt as you can carry.
Just make a ravine out of it.
Oh, okay. That should do it.
Jesse, what is that?
Once I get my flint and steel back from the blaze rods, it'll be my ticket out of here. You've got a city to save. You ready?
I believe so. And when I get up there, I'm going to tear those blaze rods limb from limb.
Under attack by monsters, ma'am. Everywhere. They seem to be coming from inside the palace itself.
Come on, we need to stop him.
I'm sorry, Jesse, but I have to save my people.
Take care of yourself out there, okay?
And to you as well.
Jesse, you're alive. Please, can you help us?
Hang tight, Milo.
Your feet. But with all seriousness, how are you alive? I saw you go over the edge.
Okay, quick version. You know how you all thought there was nothing but void below you?
Yes.
Yeah, that was wrong. There's land.
You speak truthfully, my friend? Well, I can't wait to hear all about it later.
I gotta get to the palace.
Thank you, my friend. We'll see you on the other side.
Aiden has taken over the palace. He's holed up in the throne room, throwing those spawn eggs everywhere. No one can get inside!
We need to stop him.
I know. Jesse, take one of these. They're all locally sourced and handcrafted. I use only the best ingredients.
Got any potions of invisibility?
Here!
Can't stop what you can't see.
Aiden, the people of Sky City will never bow to you! You killed the Founder!
Yeah? Well, you're gonna be next if you don't... This is between you and me, Aiden. Leave Reginald out of it.
I saw you fall! You went down!
You're alive!
You're alive! Is the Founder with you?
What the... Reginald!
Not one more step! I killed you once! I could do it again!
Just you and me, Aiden. Just you and me now.
Just die already! Should've left while you had the chance!
That's insane!
Why couldn't you have left well enough alone?
Get back here!
Someone else in the spotlight, can you? You just can't let anyone else win! It just drives you crazy to see someone else succeed, doesn't it?
Aiden, this isn't about who wins and who loses, it's about what's right.
And that is why you're gonna lose!
What's right about you?
This, right? Here! You want your flint and steel back, huh? Take it! It's yours! Just, please, don't hurt me!
Take it.
You did it! Jesse, we need to get out of here!
What do you want to do with him?
Please! This place is getting worse by the minute! You can't just leave me here! Take me with you!
After everything you've done, I'm not sure you deserve that kind of mercy.
Where's Aiden?
We heard the fighting. He tried to fight me. He didn't win.
Man, wish I could have seen that.
You retrieved the Eversource.
Yes, ma'am. Everyone, stay together! Jesse, there you are!
Jesse, the situation is getting out of hand. We simply can't stop all the monsters and protect my people. Stay here. The more danger my people will be in.
We need to find an escape route. The waterfalls can take us to safety.
What? Are you crazy? The waterfalls will just take us into the void.
We'll die if we fall down there.
The void won't kill you. There's land down there. Everyone just watch me and follow my lead, okay?
Nothing but help us so far. I will show you just how much I believe in Jesse's word.
Thank you enough. You've saved us all.
So what do we do now?
Everything's just so different.
Well, let me tell you, Reggie. First thing you need to do is go get yourself some wood.
How do I do that?
You find a tree and then you just start punching.
I wonder what happened to Aiden.
Stop right there! You're not going anywhere, Aiden.
I'm done.
Now, this is just speculation, but I'm guessing they have some regrets. Knew they wouldn't get away.
Yeah, I feel a little bad. They just got in over their heads.
Way over.
Thank God we won't be dealing with them anymore.
Attention! Attention!
Hello! Hello, everyone, please. This is your founder speaking. Now that we're all safe, we need to organize. Start planning our new community.
Are you listening to yourself? That's insane! We were prisoners long enough on that island in the sky. It is time for us to run free! Build whatever we please!
Wow! Those two just cannot get along.
Jesse, I cannot allow my people to be influenced by this naive idealist.
Just relax a minute, okay?
Relax? Relax? My people are in more danger than they ever have been, and you want me to relax! No, you don't understand. It will be night soon, and that is when the monsters come out. If we don't prepare, we'll be in danger.
You're just making excuses to control our behavior, just like before. We must trust in ourselves. Be able to learn from our mistakes. The people need to build!
What do we do?
Well, I think you're both right. You don't want to just run around with no plan, but you can't schedule and organize everything either. People need to be free to try new things, but you've got to be safe about it.
I suppose I still have much to learn. Thank you, Jesse.
I don't understand yet, but I trust you. Well, Jesse, I suppose the era of Sky City is over.
We may disagree about how to run this place, but I thank you for everything you have done.
I guarantee that we will be telling stories about your visit for many, many years to come.
This is a second chance at making a civilization. Don't waste it, okay?
I don't intend to.
I give my solemn oath.
You know something? She was a little scary at first, but she's all right.
I'm gonna miss that crazy guy. I guess we should prepare for Nightfall, too. Without another portal, we're stuck here. It's been a while since I've had to start from square one.
Oh, that's right. In the middle of all the fighting and everything, I almost forgot. When I was on the ground with the Founder before I totally found the portal.
And you didn't say anything?
Yeah. I'm actually gonna have to agree with Ivor on this one.
I guess the moment just never presented itself. Come on. Oh, hi.
Ah, there you are. So sorry about her.
That's okay. Looks like she's having fun running around.
Yes, I think she took it pretty well when I told her she didn't need to be the Eversource anymore. What are we gonna do with you now, huh? What are you going to do now? Besides continue to be adorable, of course. But that was a given.
Now that you don't have to run everything yourself, maybe you could use the time to travel. There's a lot to see.
Yes, that's a rather nice notion. How would you like to go explore some of those, very tall vertical rocks?
We call them mountains, usually.
Lovely. After so long being the Founder and the Eversource, now we can just be Isa and her best friend, Benedict.
That's a boy's name!
Huh, what a closed-minded attitude.
It's a goat chicken.
Jesse. Yeah. James, I would be honored if you would take this as a small token of our gratitude.
Thank you.
Come along, Benedict. We have a lot of adventures ahead of us.
Well, there goes the Eversource.
Off to cluck and peck at seeds for the rest of its valuable life.
Oh no, Reuben.
Hey, Jesse. You okay?
Jesse?
Just missing someone.
No, I just... I saw those pigs, you know.
Oh, yes.
He would be really happy to know you're still having adventures like this.
See? Just like I told you, one portal back home.
Whew, what a huge relief. I was worried we'd be stuck here forever.
I just can't wait to put this whole world behind us.
Oh, is someone being grumpy?
No! A little. I was just hoping for a real treasure is all. Oh, Lystok's no proper treasure. Although I wonder what would happen if you put that tiny crown on a different chicken.
Come on, guys. Let's go home. We don't Axel and Olivia hear where we've been. They'll never believe it. That's not what I was expecting.
Oh, my God. Okay. So, that's a thing. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna continue that now, and leave the credits rolling whilst I do some editing work. Great. So anyway, subscribe, favorite, comment, and like for more videos, especially episodes 6, 7, and supposed finale 8. So yeah, peace.